Oh boy. We're gonna have to give it a shake. It's built up in there. The liquid white. Gotta get the thin even layer on there. Just slap that on there real quick. This is the boring part, sorry. You'll be okay.
You'll be fine.
Can't listen to music, so I'm entertaining myself. Blue sky. Going for the blue sky. Hit it with the Prussian blue. It's nice and dark, but not as dark as the alternative. Thalo blue. Some clouds leave some stuff in there, leave some darker spots up there. Just kind of gets brighter as it comes down. I guess I'll just leave it like that. And then just sort of I guess I want to do water, so I take a little bit of this on the edge of the brush and wipe it in. Gets lighter as it goes back. This I gotta even it out a little bit. And of course, as Bob Ross said, you want to keep this fade in there from the back. Darkest, darkest, lightest, lightest. Here comes the one. I'm gonna put the thinner on it. I don't need too much clouds. I already got a lot of action going on in the sky, so I'm okay with that. I'm gonna come in with a little bit of white. And you come in with three different layers of clouds, because I like me some clouds. I'm going to try and be gentle, so I don't accidentally get rid of too much. Thick, slick, white paint. Get that on the edge. Don't need too much. Is swirling. Opposite side of the brush. Kinda. Oops. That's okay. Clean out the brush one more time. Fan brush. Thank you. Once again with the 2-inch brush. Just a little bit of color, a little bit of something different. Can't go too far with the, here we go. That's nice, I like that. That's fun. Keep cleaning the brush. This is number 7 on this Just the Sky. I try not to keep track. Let's just do it. Now. Mountains. Here. brown.